I first became interested in engineering because my secondary school had the opportunity to do it at GCSE. It was my favourite subject and luckily the one I was best at. So I just continued it throughout my education because it was the one I enjoyed. I first became aware of the Harwin apprenticeship program at college. There was a site tour offer and I went along to that. It was just a view of the facilities available, and from start to finish I was just blown away. Each facility was incredible. Each one was amazing and anyone looked fantastic to be working in. So I knew that that's where I wanted to end up. The second I got back to college at the end, sent off my application, and at the end of the day I had a response, so it was dream come true. I entered the apprenticeship program with three other apprentices, Lawrence, Rowan and Callum. And once a month we all get together in a meeting with our advisor for our MVQ, and it's really time for us all to just see how well we're doing, share our experiences, that type of thing.
This is my sixth year at Harwin, and the opportunities that come with a Harwin career are the opportunity of HNC, HND, and possible degree pathways, should you wish. Also the opportunities to go to trade shows and see the latest technologies. That's a real winner, to see what other industries are doing and to keep up with the latest tech. The Harwin apprenticeship was the right path for me, starting from the basic hand fitting skills such as the milling, the turning and the surface grinding. Really gave me a good grounding in all engineering disciplines. So if I had to give advice to a young person considering a career in engineering, I would have to recommend the apprenticeship option. An apprenticeship is a great way to get hands-on experience while getting a paycheck. Also, the opportunities that come with the self-development, the qualifications, the BTECs, the MBQs, the workplace assessments.
What would I say to myself a year ago? Just apply to Harwin, definitely. Because for the longest time, near the end of my time at college, I was set on going to university. You know, I had four universities with places for me. I had visited them all. And I was set on that path, and the Harwin tour really was just something that happened, I came across, and that one visit was all it took. Suddenly I was captivated by this real workplace and just with this incredible facilities, great opportunities, and that was it. Suddenly my whole path I wanted to go down went from university to straight into the industry, and I don't regret it for a single second.